Hey guys, it's Cecia, and I'm back with a video for you guys. I haven't been uploading recently. I'm sorry about that. It's just that school's been really busy, and I've been caught up with a lot of tests and everything. Recently we got asked to do a film project for our English course, and like, me and my friends, we made a film, we wrote it, like, we wrote the script, we acted in it, directed, edited, and it turned out pretty awesome, not gonna lie. Turned out pretty good. I was really happy with the outcome. And so I really wanted to share this short film with you guys. And so yeah, hope you guys like it. Let's get into it.
What is this? What the heck? I thought I threw this out.
If I fell with an around, would it even make a sound? Guess I can't even make one now. And I get these thoughts in my head, but I wouldn't do it anyway, or at least that's what I say. Till I'm right on the edge, I take a look at the bottom, and I know it will hurt hitting ground, but I don't think that I'd mind the falling. Would anyone know? Is there anyone watching? I'm getting crazy ideas in my head, and I don't think I'm able to stop. Feel it, feel it. in the calm before the storm. And I dive, feel the wind in my hair. Nobody can talk me down. I'm really gonna do it now. I'm standing right on the edge, looking down at the bottom.
What
book is your name on it? Yeah, I got it in class. What? Where's the rest? Why is it all empty? Wasn't the book thicker before?
Oh, hey, you don't look too well. Do you want some of my mom's pills? She's out of town, so she's not gonna know that they're gone.
Yeah, thanks. Oh my god, I feel so much better now.
Bend your chest open so I can reach your heart. I need to get inside or I will start a war. Wanna look at the pieces that make you who you are. I wanna build you up, pick you apart. Let me see the dark sides as well as the bright. I'm gonna love you inside out. I'm gonna love you inside out. Let me see the dark sides as well as the bright. I'm gonna love you inside out. I'm gonna love you inside out.
You look really bad now.
Yeah, I'll be fine after some aspirin.
Hey, I think you dropped this.
Why do I still have this, and why did it shrink so much?
You look really bad now.
Yeah, I'll be fine after some.